Welcome back to the second part. We are going to do water next. And stop punching me!
Ooh, this is easy.
Ish, for now. Why do I have a feeling these pressure plates aren't good for her?
Oh god.
What kind of effect do we have?
Regeneration still from the fire parkour.
Oh wow! No, you didn't! You bitch!
What?
The third pressure plate pushes you off if you don't move fast enough.
That's unfortunate.
Ah! I jumped because I didn't want to get pushed off and I jumped on nothing, Sten. Thanks a lot, hobo.
Oh god damn it, that was too small.
No!
Oh, that was too fast.
Ah! It pushed me off and then pulled me back up and pushed me off again.
Oh, that's so funny.
Good
oh, this
job.
Is so cheaty. It lagged me out and then...
Yeah, that's what it did to me.
That's better than telling you guys to fuck my face.
How fast do you need to do that one?
I don't even know what you're talking about over there. Let me see where it puts blocks out.
What? Oh what?
Okay.
What? It pushed me.
Yeah.
Oh, so you have to hurry up?
Yeah, that's what
you
I
get,
said.
It goes one, two, push. So, after you see the first block push out from the far wall, yeah. Oh, God. That is terrifyingly terrifying.
I know, right?
So basically just...
It's so fast! How can you do that? Oh my god. You have to jump before the blocks are there. You have to do a faith leap.
Yeah, you really have to jump right... Like, you have to land on the plate and then jump off immediately.
I was too fast. How do you
or you
this?
Have to try and get to the second one. You just have to try and get to the second one.
Is that even possible?
I don't know. It looks like it might barely be.
Okay, that just pushed me off immediately. That's so weird.
Nope, that didn't work.
I'm sorry.
And they call me the bison.
Well, penguins make annoying noises, so...
Well, you're an annoying noise.
Corner, though. I think I know how to do that one. Yeah. Jeez, this is bananas, man.
No, it's cheese.
I didn't see where I had to jump because Bison was in my face. So I just jumped to the middle of the room.
Stupid.
Oh my god, let me go. Just let me go. Oh my god.
She just stole your jump.
I was stuck inside so many blocks. Oh! I did it!
You did it?
I did it! I fell over the block that stays there.
How did we both make that stuck inside each other's heads?
Yes, I did it. I don't trust this one.
God.
Okay, so it's just right across the middle, Sten. And it's easy. It's timed perfectly.
Oh, did you do it?
Oh, there.
What? Okay, Sten, you stay up there and we'll try to get the blocks back for you.
I don't know what this one does. What does it do?
Oh, it pushes... What?
Oh. You have to jump up. I see. You can do it! I believe in you! You have to jump sooner. You have to jump before it's there.
I was scared.
Ah, fuck it. So you need us to press that button?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, really? What the cheating nubbins.
What?
Oh,
just dropped down and did it again on the first try.
This is one of those things, if you know how you have to do it, it's way easier. Well, I hate this lag. Because the fun thing is, when they come out of the wall, there's lag. But when they have to get back in, there's no lag. Where's the lag?
Yeah. Oh my god, I keep riding the wall like it's a goddamn whore.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I jumped too soon. Fuck my... This is annoying.
Too slow. I fell over all the time! This is fucking ridiculous!
You had it. You absolutely had it, and yet you failed.
Oh my god.
Tedious much? Jesus, bananas, H Christ.
Bananas.
Oh my god, I can't sprint on that second one.
Oh no!
Oh my god, it's on the corner one!
Oh, well, thank you,
Based God.
Oh, this is so much size. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about, people. The block lag sometimes really fucks you over. I can't even use bananas anymore.
Yeah. Too angry for bananas.
Yeah.
What the fuck?!
You want me to do it, Bison?
No, go.
So you can see?
Go for it. Do it.
You can do it, Stan. We believe in you.
Dang it! I tried to do a cheaty move of jumping off the one that pulls out at the top.
Didn't work?
No, I didn't land on it in time.
Oh my god! Stupid fucking stairs! Those three blocks just fucked me over time again!
Oh my god, the one time I would have had the corner block, I failed.
Too late. Oh, I made it.
Oh my god, I swear!
Do it!
Ooh, Sten, do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! We believe
in
you!
Get out of this hellhole!
Please, Sten. We love you. Don't fuck up.
Do it!
Run!
Yes!
Yes, Sten, we love you! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Earth.
This better be easy. Oh god.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
What?
That block was ridiculous. I tried to jump. Most things work, but not all of them.
Ah!
You have to look up before you jump.
You have to look up before you jump. Okay, mommy.
Just so you know.
I didn't realize Sten was your mommy. That's kind of creepy. What did you do to you fucking prick?
Where do I did come you from here?
Wow, there goes Penguin, missing the easiest jump in the book.
That's why I'm angry.
Okay, I'm really confused right now.
From there, Sten? You make it all the way over to that corner, probably?
That's impossible.
And then you go... No, it's not. Yes, nothing's impossible if you believe. Sten. That is the only thing you can do. You have to make it over to that soul sand on the corner.
There's a dirt fly. Fucking way, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know.
Okay, just to be sure.
Good luck, Sten. We're watching you. Don't fail us. No pressure.
The other possibility.
How the fuck do you make that fucking jump? The one with the block above your head. Like, how do you do it?
You run to the edge and you jump. It's possible.
I doubt it. You can't make it to this block in the middle? Oh shit, we should probably be in like adventure mode or something, because I could break that block easily.
That block in the middle is too up.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should probably go in adventure mode. I don't understand this, people. I feel like I'm missing something. Like a block right there. So you can jump to that one, up there, 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 there. That's possible. This block is in the wrong place.
Okay. No,
that's not possible.
I'm gonna cry about my tooth, but you don't hear me crying.
Oh, boo-hoo, my tooth broke. My
this
tear.
Is impossible, guys. Just telling you.
Where, like, okay, so you get up to this block.
I was there. But apparently that's not the way you have to go. But even if you're here, there's no way to go. And I think you have to get here so you can do this.
Yeah. Where the hell do you go?
See, this is possible.
Yeah, it's like you have to be able to make it to this corner block. But
this
there's...
one.
Like, well, no, you have to be able to... Somehow from that block that you get to over there, you have to be able to make it to this block over here. Whoopsies. I didn't just break everything there.
Yeah, that's also possible. Is this possible?
It's like there needs to be a block, like, right there. Can you make that jump, Cirsa? Yeah. It's like you need to be able to do that or that.
No, I think it's more like over here.
Yeah. Okay, well, you know what? Fuck it. We maybe just, you know, fix the game.
You cheated up there, didn't you?
No.
No.
Woo, long jump! I won't finish it like this. Because I know Sten can finish it. Yeah, they must have... Someone must have broken the block accidentally before it got updated.
Yeah. The block was missing. Oh, it's
a wait, secure. Can I push the button?
Yeah.
It also makes the jump down here a little
bit more difficult. It's fine, just push the fucking button.
I feel like I did that.
So...
I guess. Oh my god, it's so bright. Are you like, what the heck?
Wait, what? Oh god, there's barrier blocks?
No!
Oh, this is dumb.
Oh god, there's barrier blocks on top of some of these.
Where do we need to go, even? Oh, there was a barrier block.
Oh, there's barrier blocks in front of the doorway!
Then it's probably not the right doorway, is it now? Oh, bananas.
You can't go that way, Sten.
No, you have to go from here. And, this is so confusing, man. What does this have even have to do with light? I fell off again.
Because it's invisible. Light's always fucking invisible shit.
True. True that.
Fuck.
I don't trust any of this shit.
No.
Why aren't you working, pressure plate? You bitch! I think I may have unblocked something or something.
Probably. Did you step on it an odd number of times or just an even?
I don't know.
Because...
probably even.
Oh god, so it's probably still blocked.
I don't know. I think I did it 3 times.
Oh my god, why?
Oh, why did I run out of eating food? Jesus, bananas.
So I think now we have to go to that second doorway. The one close to where Sten was.
No!
Fuck. This is a really clever one, but it sucks.
I know, right? Yes.
Box!
Oh, I did it, I think.
You did it!
Apparently, I did it. GG, no
good job, Sten.
Grass.
Oh, this is one of those creative ones, isn't it? Oh, yay, ladder jumps!
Yeah, because if I couldn't make normal jumps, now I have to land on something that's a pixel wide.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, this is fun.
Yeah, so much fun.
You wanted to do diversity. You know that there are ladder jumps and fence jumps in diversity.
Well, I just found a way to skip the first ladder jump.
Well, GG, you cheat.
Yeah, you just go across the trees to skip the first ladder jump.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
What? Oh god. That looks terrifying, Sten.
No! Why? No! I sprinted.
Why is this so difficult?
Because ladder jumps are retarded. You have to be pressed up against the wall, but you can't be pressed up against the wall when you get near the ladders.
Oh, bananas.
Motherfucker.
I'm gonna lose bananas out of my brain. Oh.
Had any left.
Game one.
You can't eat bananas for a whole year now, do you?
Oh, whoops. Wrong game.
I fucking... so many... annoyances. Are you giving up, Aizen?
Yes, I've given up.
Oh, wow.
So you're the parkour master.
You really are. We believe in you, Sten.
Well, this will be a cute 2-episode post for you.
A cute one? I don't think
yes.
So.
I frustrating. Don't think so.
Mind crumbling. Exhausting.
Let's spice things up.
Can we just give this
I'm spicing things up in here, Sten.
Oh, good god.
Oh, really? So, we have a time clock, kind viewers.
Nothing's burning yet over here.
Uh, Ooh, Sten! Look at him go! Sten, why are you so good? Oh. It's okay, you got it.
Can't say I've never practiced it before, but... No. Oh my god. So much shaking.
Ooh, condensation creates a new cloud!
No, I could make it without cheating, thank you very much.
Fine. Let's up the ante.
Oh, he makes it. Yay.
Oh, thank God. Give me the fucking button.
So what do we do with all these essence?
I don't fucking know. Put it on the white wool. White wool, that's the quartz block. Put it over here.
Oh, I can't. I'm in game mode.
They didn't set it to...
You've won the parkour. You will be released shortly. Small JK. What?
What?
Ah! Why?